This is after one day with that machine. We got our bottom pond, our middle two ponds. The upper pond has gotten bigger, and the entire lawn has been peeled off all the way into the back. And we're not done yet. This is the end of the work with the bucket. And then we're going to attach the auger and make a bunch of holes.